something interesting, but...
How are we doing on time?
On this.
Oh, good. Good stuff, good stuff. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the top. You excited?
Yeah.
Awesome, me too.
I'm really excited to see.
Yeah. Give you a lot of volume so that you can have a lot of fun with it. So, and that's what texturing does with the razor, is that you get that, you know, you get the short, really, really short pieces right at the same time where you have a little bit of longer ones. So if you do want to do a certain style, it's short, but it gives you the opportunity to do a little more fun with it.
Okay.
I'm not hurting you when I'm going with the razor,
right? No.
Yeah.
Maybe different hairstyles, different colors.
Yeah.
Good to know.
Even just moving to the East Coast, it's actually, like, I mean, overall, I'm sure, you know, Australia is pretty much the same. Mm-hmm. But, I mean, as a hairstylist, I notice the little differences, you know, like,
yeah,
how people color their hair, or, you know, what's more in, where in, you know. So it's kind of interesting, like, I'm always interested in different stuff like this.
Yeah, well, the puppy is a little different,
but for the most part, in the overall, in, you know, the U.S., I mean, it's pretty much the same over, as over there. Same with, just little, things from the East Coast. Because it always tells me how they always keep dyeing their hair and doing stuff, and I was like, yeah, they always dye their hair over there, but it's more, like, more natural stuff, you know? Unless
yeah.
it's, like, a college town with girls and that, you know, like to do crazy stuff, but other than that, it's more, you know, highlight this or dark this, you know, we have more, or maybe I just see more of it,
mm-hmm.
of like the funky,
stuff. I used to have blue under my hair.
Really? I did too when I had dark hair.
And then this time I was like lighting it more on the top and darkening it underneath.
Yeah.
But yeah, people thought it was pretty cool because not everybody noticed it.
Mm-hmm. Same with
like, yeah, well, like, where did you get that? And I'm like, I've had it for weeks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely. I think it's just California and its craziness. That's the way I see it, because when you go to San Francisco, they're there.
Oh, yeah.
They're big on their hair and everything, you know. I'm gonna lower you into the front.
Okay.
It's been pretty good so far. I'm gonna leave a little bit, you know, some longer pieces on top too.
Okay.
So that you can either, you know, if you do decide to comb it a certain way, you could, you know, but for the most part, surely.
Okay.
Have you had your hair like razored a little bit or?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you know what I'm talking about, kind of.
Yeah.
Like some pieces are. And it will be mostly kind of down the middle. Let me just decide. When it's wet and it has hair all over it.
Mm-hmm. Gets stuck to hands.
Yes. I guess it's kind of difficult to work with it, you know. Gets too much on it. Real quick. I
just, it's unnecessary. It doesn't need to be there.
I'm just letting you know what I'm doing so you don't have to say anything. front. I'm sure you knew that, right?
And she's like made it like a deeper, darker red or something.
Yeah. So it's a little different. I'm just letting you know.
Okay.
With what you had, I'm sure it looked great. But right now, you know.
Looks a little funny.
It kind of, yeah.
Okay.
I would probably get either maybe like a darker or like the way it's put, maybe a little bit different because of the haircut.
Okay.
So it's kind of. But, I mean, if you just look at it, it's not very noticeable, but now I've been staring at the back of your neck for a little longer than anyone else probably would, you know, so you can really see the difference. Okay, so what I would want you to do, because of your hairline, it's a little funky, I don't want to... Do you see how it's really shaved right in here?
Yeah.
I don't necessarily want to do that because your hair's not going to do that. It's just your hair is just...
It likes to pose.
Yeah, the way it's done, it's not cute. Like, the way it's... I don't even like that picture, by the way. So, and the like, if I were trying to do that, like, it would be a terrible mess. So what I'm going to do is I would suggest using something like a wax or something along those lines. Like, this is actually it's called fiber gum.
Okay.
And what I would do is I would just go in, put it at the tips of your fingers, and then I would just kind of pull it out so that your ends right here are kind of wispy.
Yeah.
And I just kind of pull it out, and so that would give you like your style, you know. Okay. It's still really short, but kind of pull it out so that and gives a little bit of fun to it. And then I would definitely go in and do your sideburns a little bit too.
Okay.
Like this area right here. And I would maybe put it like this. I'll show you a couple different styles real quick. Kind of what we have there, you can do, you know, maybe not as
a messy kind of look.
Yeah, like a messy look, and just but make sure always to kind of do your bangs because that's where your haircut is. It's right here in the face.
Okay.
And you want to frame your face with this haircut. So just go in and put a lot. Do you see how that changes it?
Oh yeah.
Like the little wispies, and it's really cute. I think the girl's hair is a little too wet in the picture, personally. I'm not sure if that's how you like it, but in order to achieve that look, you can just put a lot of mousse in it and just, you know, when your hair is wet,
yeah,
walk out of the house, and that's what it's gonna be. I like to do things towards the front because that's where you're kind of framing your face. That's just my opinion.
Okay.
So kind of slick down towards the front, and then this is where you kind of, you can mess with it a little bit. And if you want to pick one side up, you know. Right now what I'm kind of doing is what I want you to do. But, I mean, I can go crazy. You can spike it up. Or you can go like more of like a, you know what, I'm going to a rock concert. You know what I mean?
So yeah.
Kind of have that look. I mean, I think it's really cute too. Probably not when you're going to church or whatever. You know, somewhere like that, but you
yeah,
know, it's a fun, something really fun. So you just, it's very simple, very, very easily done. It's more kind of look to the side. I'm not a big fan of the whole straight in the middle, perfect. No, it has to be fun, edgy. So other than that, you know, you can do something more, even messier, kind of pick up the front a little, and still have these a little bit lower, but, you know, I mean, that's kind of cute too. And then you can take these out too. You see right here, the blondes?
Yeah.
You don't want to put a lot on them, otherwise you want your blondes to kind of stand out as like wispies, not just a big chunk. Do you see that?
Yeah.
And you can do it different ways. Or you can just, and obviously you can just put it down. But it's a little, it's just straight. Kind of, you know, give it a little arch, put a little to the side. But, yeah, you'll have so much fun playing with it. Like, I love short haircuts. Every time I do, they're like, yay, I gotta go now, stop playing with it. It's just fun because because I don't have short hair, and so there's just so much you can do with it. It's awesome. So, you know, this could be like just an everyday look. Maybe eventually put a little bit like some highlights on here, if you know, to kind of even out the look. Other than that.
Yeah.
Did you want to maybe walk out of here with a different style, or is that going to be okay?
No, I like that.
Yeah.
And what was that?
The stuff that I have is Fiber Gum Thrill by Osis. It's a Schwartz golf brand.
Okay.
Yeah. It's really nice. I mean, I feel like it's...
It's so cool.
Yeah, it's gooey, but then it's like the fibery stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Do you see?
Yeah.
So it's not stiff, like... It was like really stiffy, but it has like a lot to it. I also, if you don't have time to play with it too much, it's a really good technique. It's just grabbing this hairspray. It's called Helmet Head.
Mm-hmm.
It's really good. And if I were you, just kind of on like dryish hair, just kind of spray it all over and do the same thing. It will do the same effects.
Okay.
And it's one of those kind of. It's not too wet, but it's not too dry, hairspray, and I love working with it. I do so much with it. Do everything with it, pretty much. Leave it at home. And if you have like one sticking out right here, just kind of put it down, put this down. And you can do the same thing, you know, just put this one. So it just depends on, you know, what you prefer, hairspray or not hairspray, or like the playful stuff. That and do the same thing with the sideburns, because with your haircut when it's short you don't want to not have it look done, you know, because then you're just all over the place.
Mm-hmm.
So you just want to make sure you kind of do it all over, touch everything, even right here.
Okay.
And play with it with your fingers. All right. Anything else for you?
No, I don't.
It's
good.
Awesome.
Thank you.
You're very, very welcome. I love the razor. So I'm going to go in and flip your neck a little bit.
A lot of hair.
Yeah, it is.